It's National School Lunch Week, and here's a tip to help you pack a safe lunch. Crumbs and moisture can build up over time, so it's an excellent idea to clean your lunchbox each night with a disinfectant wipe or warm soapy water, and let it sit out overnight to dry. For more tips on packing safe lunches, visit the Division of Food Safety's Consumer Resources and Outreach website at fdacs.gov.